Is there any fights you're looking up to see? Is there any fight that you're looking up to see?
I'm looking forward to seeing, I mean, I just heard about it, but the fight with Chavez Jr. and Canelo. I think that's it. I don't know. It's going to be a fight. I mean, Chavez Jr. is bigger, so you know, you'll think the bigger guy win, but Canelo's, I think, is sharper than Chavez Jr., so we'll see what happens.
Triple G, Canelo.
That's another good fight. I mean, I think Triple G is a very hard worker, and I'm not sure if Canelo has to really, really work hard to beat Triple G. So he has to really try very, very hard for that fight. You can't rely on just boxing skills to win the fight.
What is your pound for pound list?
You know, I don't even have. I've been watching like that for pound for pound. I mean, I think Kovalev and Andre Ward are very up there, both those guys. I'm not even sure what the problem is. It's, you have to really, really start watching. There's a lot of good talent out there right now.
All right, there you have it, Shane Mosley and Shane Mosley Jr.